Hello guys, welcome to Immortal Coders. Today we are going to see about how to use a Google search engine for getting everything as a free. Okay, we can get everything, okay, even from top to bottom in the internet you can get it as free. Okay, first thing is accessing camera. You can access any camera through our international level like Japan, China, everywhere. Okay, in URL, if it is a video frame, viewer frame, question mark mode equal to action means any URL it will get come under the first. Okay, if I open means YouTube will block our video, so I'm not going to open this. And actually it will give the lot of websites, lot of URLs. Okay, next thing is I can get any paid app in Play Store. I can get it as a free. Okay, using this, I will leave this entire command in the description. You can get it there. Okay, if I open this means you can see that every link I can, if I am using just a click means it will get downloaded. It will directly straight forward to the server file. Okay, so index of the server file, it will be directly shows the server file. This is directly showing the server file of this one. Okay, everything here we can get. There is a lot of website also there using this keyword. Okay, there is a lot of keyword we can use, not even only this one. There is a lot of keyword. You suppose some of the thing you want exactly this only you want means you can use without question mark. You can use that with colon and use that APK file means it will, you can get that. Okay, this is a paid app you can get as free. And next thing is GTA 5 game. Okay, if you are using index of means like similar like that, the server file will be get, you can get anything as free. Okay, you have to check here which is showing index of. Okay, here it's showing index of. Okay, here if I opening means I can get any games. Okay, GTA 5 and a lot of games. Okay, here I can get it as a torrent file. Actually it is a torrent file, 5.0k means it is a torrent file. I can get it in the torrent as well. Okay, we can get the Tamil movie of 2019 in whichever language you can use. You can get that, even Telugu, Kerala, Malayalam, anything you can get. Index of flames means here you can get Bahubali 2, everything, Tamil, Telugu, Bahubali 2, everything is there. You can get any movie, okay, using this keyword. Everything is free actually. In the internet, everything is free now because using these keywords. I will leave this keyword in the description. You can get anything. Endgame movie, actually. You can get it as a free Endgame movie also. You can get it as free. Endgame movie also, we can get it as free. Okay. And we can get some username password also. Some of hackers also using this index of for getting a username and password of some of the websites. Okay, even we can use a index of username and password and get it everything. If I'm using this means I can get the Avengers Endgame. Okay, we can get anything using these keywords. Okay, index of if we enter anything means you can get that from server side itself, from the server file itself. Okay, some of them you get the username and password using the index of itself. Okay, here you can get the lot of password and username. Some of website username, password, you can get anything. there is a PDF file present, and EXL file present, and a TXT file is also present. You can get anything. Actually, using this, we can get anything. Okay, this is a content of this video. Okay, I will leave this entire command in the description. You can try it, and you can get anything in the internet as a free. Even you can get the Udemy courses for free using this, and you can get anything. Okay, thank you.